Now to the latest on the violence in Philadelphia. A gunman opened fire at a barbecue in North Philadelphia. Police say bullets struck a pregnant woman and a man in the area of 18th and Tioga. This was around 6 o'clock this evening. Both listed in critical condition at Temple University. Now one of the bullets went through a car windshield, as you see. So far, we are told there are no arrests or motives. The search is on for the